Hi, today we will have a look at this. It is fresh from eBay and apparently a Soviet military accessory. The model number begins with 9B, so it must be weapon system related or missile system related, because most of my other missile related Soviet stuff as also 9B designation numbers. So it is just a little box, not very heavy. One for pin connector at this end. Model numbers here. This might be a serial number. Banana plugs. And at the other side, an unusual connector. Like this, with a cap and a rubber seal. Interesting. And at the bottom, just a cover. As you can see, it has never been opened because we still have the two factory seals. So I will now remove the seals and remove the screws. Okay, just a black goop material as always. Could be nice to find what it was and be able to replace this. And also find the little quality control stamps with OTK stamped. You can see it is in very little letters in here. A little bit too small to make it by myself, so I would like to find new old stock, in fact, Soviet factory quality stamps like that, and be able to reproduce the stamps. So I did remove the goop. And I should be able to remove the screws. Okay, this one is coming. Regular model of screw, but flat head, this one. So, the most difficult will be to do the other one. I did already loosen a little bit the uncovered screws, so I know the other ones will come off. Okay, this one is not too bad. It is always a problem when you open stuff for the first time since decades. You do not know if the screws will be stuck or not. Okay, really, it could be worse. So I have no idea of what to expect inside this thing. It is not very heavy. Maybe we just have wires, who knows. Maybe there is nothing else than the wires interconnecting everything together. Okay, let me remove the black goop from my bench. Okay, and are you ready for the big reveal? There is a seal, obviously. Okay. A little bit sticky. So, 3, 2, 1, ta-da! First, the cover. You can see painted in gray inside. Rubber seal in good condition. And here is what we have. Not much. I was expecting a little bit more, but Apparently some toroidal transformer or adductor. It is written TR1, so must be a transformator. The plugs here, banana plugs. You can see the little stickers everywhere and applied with part numbers. Little bit of a board here with just, apart from the transformer, one metal can diode with heat shrink around it and two capacitors. We have maybe part numbers handwritten on the capacitor. Here you can see. And about the dead code, we have 1975. Old school and laced wires. And it is all. Also the little bit of heat shrink with wire number on them. Okay. So, I was expecting to have a little bit of more interesting stuff, but still it is a nice little unit to keep in the collection. It was very cheap on eBay, and I did grab in fact a bunch of other stuff at the same time for the same shipping price from Germany. Four items in total, and it was the first one of them. I will reinstall the cover and put this somewhere in storage. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.